It is one of the weirdest dinosaurs that we've ever discovered. Some of these spikes look like nothing else that we've seen in ankylosaurs before. I'm Richard Butler. I'm a professor of paleobiology here at the University of Birmingham. So previously, when Spicomellus was first discovered, it was named from a fragment of rib. We now know for certain that it belongs to a group of dinosaurs called ankylosaurs, the armored dinosaurs. And we know that it's really much weirder than we even would have imagined. We're also really expanding our idea of what dinosaurs look like. Our reconstruction of the animal, they're created by a specialist artist, a paleo artist. We now have much of a skeleton. All of the ribs along the body have these large spikes coming out of them, and 3 to 4 per rib. Around the neck, it has something that looks like a kind of an armor collar, but it has spikes coming out of it, which are up to a meter in length. I mean, they're incredible. So it's completely different from anything else that we see within ankylosaurs, completely different from any other dinosaur. So yeah, it's very unusual and very distinctive as a dinosaur.